Puny Elder!
We already did that!
I know, I just wanted to say it again. It's been like a month since we last recorded.
It's been a month, and for them, it's not even been a day. Because guess what happened? Started uploading shit!
That's what you get for bringing up the upload schedule! Great start! Hey, what order are we uploading these anyway? Well, you uploading.
Luigi Mansion, then this, then Mega Man, and then Mega, after Luigi Mansion, Mega Man, then Mega Man 3, then this.
Wait, so we're saying after what's going on now, which would be. Are we done with Generations yet?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I did finish Generations.
Generations is done. Is there anything currently going on? What's going up now on the channel?
Okay, moment.
Alright. Would that be Luigi's Mansion going up now?
Maybe.
Then after that is the Mega Man stuff, and then this?
I was planning to do a summer uploading schedule.
I plan to upload more in the summer. I have not uploaded anything on my channel in a while. I have two channels. I have the Arthur Cooper channel, which I've been uploading a little bit to once in a while. That's on my main channel. So it seems like I have boys. And while this video is being recorded, I still need to change my name and
Motherfucker, son of a bitch!
Announcement video.
I'm trying to get into a damn motherfucking pipe!
Just calm down, I get it. Mega Man 3 was hard for you with the freaking dock robots.
Just say that, because people are gonna be confused saying, wait a moment. But Mega Man 3 was posted 10. I don't know what the upload
I already system. Brought up! It was like a month before I recorded this, and we heard we freaking record half the stuff after. We don't record everything in one sitting, guys. Don't be that stupid.
The pipe rejected.
Wait. When was the last time you saved? When was the last time you saved?
After doing the fucking thousand year fucking Great Gonzales shit again.
So we haven't started chapter 4 yet.
No, I'm pretty sure we already talked about Professor Crank today.
God's sake, how much did we lose? What was- show me the last episode!
I can't.
What do you hit show me the last episode?
I
didn't show you, doofus!
We're mid-recording.
I'm already editing part of Mega Man 3, so come on. You can edit this part out too, where you just sit there and watch it super last left off.
It's good. Let's just talk to Professor Franklin. Old man, how are we to talk to you? Oh! No, we're supposed to!
Huh.
Yo, Prof! We found that pipe thing and it's all stopped and it stopped up. We tried and tried, but we can't break through it. Can I drink, Tina?
What? You can't get through the party side. How odd.
I'm afraid of having to fuck is a deal where you should do.
Oh, of course! Get a plunger! I've heard that a fellow from Twilight Town lives here in Rogueport. If anyone knows how to get through that pipe, it will be him. His name is, dang, what was that? Oh yes, the lover of dark places. Darkly!
You're kidding me, right? Yeah, I think Professor Frankly is horrible at remembering names, or that guy's parents really hated him.
I see them loitering here in the part of town in the past. Look for Darkling.
So look for the edgiest motherfucker you can ever imagine.
You got a robotic, and I think that might be my fault. On my end, because I'm garbage on computers, just getting laptop. I don't expect much.
Yes, hello, I am Bob Ober. I've been unable to forget the savory hot dog flavor. My taste buds have, I remember I have a lottery ticket.
Hey, would it be okay if after this episode I stop recording with you for now? Because I want to try to edit Mega Man 3 episode 2. And it's kind of hard to hear.
Let's finish the episode.
Alright.
Now we gotta find the edgiest of all edges. Where would you find Edge?
I don't even remember what, I don't know what you're talking about, but I can barely hear you half the time. Stupid earbuds.
No, there's no Edge over here. There's the Edge! Hi there, name's Darkly. Do you guys need something? Huh? You wanna know how to get through the pipe to Twilight Town? Could it be easier? You just need to have something that has your name written on it. Would you have anything that has your name written on it? Come on, everyone does. No? Really? Okay, hang on, I'll write it for you. What's your name? Mario, huh? Okay, I'll write it here on this on your seat of your overalls. M-A-R-I-O, right? There. Perfecto mundo. When I'm at it, I'll write your partner's name too. What's your name?
Blake, baby!
Right.
Hey. Hey, watch where you're drawing, buddy!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I know what errand is taking you to Twilight Town. I hope it goes well. I'll be rooting for you.
Thank God it wasn't out there.
Shut up, Goombella.
You probably just wrote it on your helmet or something, Goombella. Shut it.
How do you know that?
He put it written all over my ass. Shut up, Goombella.
No, that E.
Well, if our name's written on our asses, it's basically like he just claimed us.
Well, we're paper. So wouldn't that mean we have tattoos now? You think it would be?
Give me 20 hours to get that jump down. Because, yeah, we don't have 20 hours to watch a damn video of a stupid 15-year-old fucker doing stupid shit. Alright, is the pipe gonna reject me now? Fucking hell, if a pipe rejects me, then I have no hope with girls. There we go. Shut the for pigs the bell tolls.
Oink. Pig.
Welcome to the horror level. Or creepy. Or disturbing.
Da, 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 da,
no, no, no. The music is actually disturbing. this place gives me the creep. Is this Twilight Town? You know, stop here story and shut up. Hey. It's been a long time since anyone come from outside. You coming far away? Yeah, it's close to us. Pretty sure you guys must be adventurers, right? Bad time to arrive. Wait, but you're adventurers. Maybe it's the perfect time.
Wait, what? Bad time? What do you mean by that? Come on, tell me!
Oh, jeez, it's not a scary tale to hear, a scary tale to tell, too. The bell rang. Oh, no, the bell rang again. Oh, this is all awful. Who could it be now? Oh shit! What? That was the craziest thing I ever seen. What's going on in this weird old town? Oh, goodness, no. Poor Freddy got turned into a pig. Not good. Who are you, Gramps?
I'm the mayor of this poor town.
He looks kind
of
like a zombie.
Some call me Dor.
Some call me Johnny.
I'm not exactly the sharpest fellow, but I do believe you're adventurers, right? This isn't the place for telling tales, sadly. Come to my house.
You know, at this point, I think that's the safer place. Welcome to Twilight Town.
Pigs!
The curse of this town, when the bell rings,
pigs!
Someone gets turned into a pig.
We're traveling friends. We're going to Twilight
Pig
Town.
Elder!
Well, I would like to welcome you. I would like to welcome you, but welcoming people is generally a good thing, and it's nothing but bad here. As you may have guessed, our town's been cursed.
Well, cursed?
Yes, stupid orange dinosaur. That's right, towards right, as of course it is, you see. Beyond town is a forest, and as hard as an ancient building, the creepy staple. There are creatures who live there. It's cursed ordains that when the staple bell rings, one of the Twilighters living here in the village becomes a pig. When my loved ones become a swine, will I too become a curly-tailed anchor? I'm so worried, I can't sleep at night. Of course, night and day are pretty similar here. This keeps up, well, the village will become one giant pig pen, which will be bad. Let me give you some advice. Leave us, even before you two get pigified.
Not gonna happen, Graf. We're looking for something really important. Maybe you've heard of it. It's a star-shaped rock called a crystal star.
I don't know about any crystal star thing, but in the creepy staple, there's a glittery red stone shaped like a star.
What, are you serious? That can't be the crystal star. It's gotta be.
You aren't thinking about going to the creepy staple, are you? Ugh, unthinkable.
I can just imagine these pigs are just yelling, or just saying, help me. Please.
Living in this dark place is depressing, you know? I don't really care if I turn into a pig or not. Would it be weird to turn into a pig? Do pigs feel stuff? I'm not looking forward to this.
Fuck my fucking ears.
I actually whispered with the microphone halfway in my mouth.
Stop it. The moon is all really we can rely on.
I'm scared
of you. Even grant wishes. Don't let me turn into a pig. Don't let me turn into a pig. I wouldn't give up bacon. I haven't been able to buy food for my children since my husband turned into a pig. Now they're all hungry. What should I do? Mommy, I'm hungry. Food, please. Kind traveler.
Eat the dad. Eat the pigs.
Oh, thank you so much. You made my children very happy. And me as well. It's not much, but please take this as thanks. Oh, and kind traveler, where do you hail?
Someone got turned into a pig.
Eek! No! Wah!
The mom got turned into a pig.
No! She's probably
going
to pick up now, damn
it! Now the children need to fend for themselves.
Give them food, they're fine.
I hear crying. Oh, a customer. I'm so worried. We're not open right now. Why am I crying? My husband has been turned into a pig. A pig? My husband went to the woods yesterday to collect herbs. My new husband came today. Instead of pig returned. This pig. I got out of the before he left. I called him a chauvinist pig. And now he really is a pig.
Here's a sweet side too, like cooking food for anyone to stop it there. Rumor has someone that's going to you know, if you have so many wonderful things, say, what's the kid?
Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna
So, are you even listening? So, hi. Can you figure out some way to restore my husband to normal? Do whatever I can to help. I mean, take any. You may even take anything to storm that you think you'll help, you know? What's that? It's locked? I don't know. It's taking the key with me. I lost in the woods.
Yeah, I know the game would give you everything you want.
The nasty monster lives in the woods past here. I'm serious. It's what someone said. If you still want to go through even after hearing that, you need the mayor's permission.
Oh man, this old monster man of the town thing. Is that kind of cliche? You gotta be kidding me. Fine, let's go, Axe.
But where is the mayor? Let me guess, the elder. Someone got turned into a pig. Who is it?
Whoa, the bell rang, Mario. Doesn't that mean someone's got... Boy, I'm psyched it wasn't. Oh, I'm psyched that wasn't turning to. I was might turn into a pig.
Let me guess. The odor got turned into a pig.
Yeah, and it's dying. I'm gonna move forward. There we go. Lots happens to be in our hand, then yeah.
Whoa, this ain't good. Do you think that this pig is the mayor? What are we gonna do? We need to do the okay to get past through the gate.
Not be useless.
One by one, these town folks are forced to live their lives as pigs.
The bell rang again!
I had my computer, I had my earbuds, I hit heaven.
Whoa, that guy, the gate guy's gone. Oops, well, no, not gone. The stubborn dude's to a pig. Wait, that's actually pretty sweet for us. No pigs are gonna get in our way.
Eh. Hey, well, I pushed it open. He's so getting fired.
Black key. Wait, black key? Does that mean? Okay. This is probably one of the curse chests.
I mean, I would assume. It's always been a black key for the curse chest, hasn't it? Nothing. Oh, I think I might know. Try hit the other side. Go back in that room. Remember where that block was? Try to hit where it is on the opposite side. Go to the left. I don't even know if you're talking. No, he's talking. Look at me. I just got your voice.
Welcome and meet the...
Freaking Goombas of me!
Hyper Goombas!
Oh god, they have a little super emeralds. We're screwed!
Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Alright, I need to power jump this fucker. I fucked it up! Please work. Oh, shit!
One. something.
R.I.P.
RPGs are too slow.
Did I just hit a flying enemy with a fucking hammer?
And it worked! It worked! Which is surprising.
Bunk, 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 bunk. Oh, okay. I'm never gonna get that.
You never get that.
Well, that's interesting. I know what I gotta put my efforts onto. Lunk. All right, we're done with that. Oh shit, money. Ah, fuck it, with a coin block, and I didn't want to fight anime.
Yeah.
Croink.
Right.
Just the key we need. Can you not?
We're in a spooky area, and if I make a random loud noise, I'll scare everybody! I'm a jerk. Have you tried hitting the stump with a hammer?
What do I do? Someone changed to here?
Gonna move around on the bed to be comfortable. Bop, 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 bop. And because my makeup was built into my ear, but no matter how far I move, I sound like a
car. Car, car, car.
Oh, cool! Star piece! Why not?
Yes, I'm a novelist, and I read several books a day, and I'll pop up books either. I don't know if pigs
can read. Like the story?
I'm a bit concerned about it, to be honest.
Case team speak English. That's not a good sign.
What?
I mean, if pigs can't even speak English, how can they even read English? I mean, we're just talking logic here, right?
Wait, are these the Traveling Sisters 3?
The parts in the friggin' dialogue, though.
Oh, no, these are the Traveling Sisters 3.
The cutest pigs, though. They'll be so wildly together, it's adorable.
Here somewhere. I know I'm progressing right here, Bell. Wait. I can check blades of grass. I don't know, maybe I might find some. Back, look what I found.
Yay! Go for 100%!
They just waddle around. Every single gravity falls in gets upset because the show's ended.
Alright. I have a curse key, but God for God's sake, I do not know what to use this key.
I don't think you can use it yet because I want someone to get rid of that stump of the tree.
I don't know if there is a way I can get rid of that stump of the tree.
There should be, or else you're stuck! Trying to find a hidden block in that one area with the brick in it. See that brick? That might be something. And just go through us. There we go, now it's back. And another jump scare for everyone. Oh, that works.
That I haven't played
it before.
I haven't played the game for so long.
Why did I think of that? It's been a month. It's been like a month since we last played this game. Try to find a hidden block in this room, okay? Like this one. There's one brick there. Maybe there's like something like parallel to it, like along that like row or something. Like, hit it with, like, a hammer or, like, with coops or something. Like, in that row. Like, a hidden block. Like, on the ground.
I think it's just there.
Why would it be there if there's nothing in it? There has to be something it's used for. Like, try hitting spots with your hammer.
Good.
Eh, whatever. Probably, like, a badge. Well, you got the key, at least.
Hello.
Items. In the curse chest.
I will take a blue
sheet. HP.
I will take a life stream.
Boo.
And if that's blood.
Bad.
Hold up. Hey. Who's there? What's your voice? There's no way that people could be here. Seriously. That's just so unlikely. Huh? What's that you say? You seen a chest like this before? Get out of here. No. I'm not like those chests, I promise. Look at my eyes. Tell me I'm lying.
What eyes?
I'm not. Seriously, just get me out of here. You see? Don't make me beg. What? Come on. You know I'm ridiculous, you son, right? I'm laughing in here. You honestly think I'm going to curse you when I get out of here? Curse you! Well, I did plan on doing something to you, but it's not so much of a curse as a really wonderful new ability that will allow you to go to special places. Isn't that sound nice? Oh, come on, please, find the key to open the chest, okay? I know it's somewhere here, just go look for it, because I'm in here, so please.
You know I broke through the
camera. Good, he's gonna let me out. Oh, happy day. Wait, hey! Fools!
Jump scares.
What were you expecting? You think a lovely lady will pop out or something? Now I'm gonna hit you with the king of curses, the cursiest curse ever! Feel my terrible power, you're under the pain of having your body roll up! Be cursed! Now you're cursed, you lose a suffering, savior, you're suffering! When this curse strikes you, you will be able to walk! That's how awful it is! Your suffering amused me, then, so I laugh! Now show me your cursed plight so I can laugh all of the more! In this present, hold the R button and rotate the C-stick repeatedly!
Master.
Your frantic misery drove me to the core. You must run around like a silly cardboard tube. Oh, you'll be laughed at. Now, do you understand the depth of your agony?
Yes, I understand.
Press me to return to normal. Don't forget, mush brain. I leave you to suffer, fools!
You should have went and used your voice modulator for like a demon voice.
You know, I forgot about that. And how
Well, don't forget for the peach interlude, come on!
I got an email!
Help, we're all pigs! RDM! I've been on that for days now, I don't know what I mean.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
No, rolling around at the speed of a fat plumber. Rolling around at the speed of a fat plumber. I don't know why I'm laughing. I'm sorry. Star piece. Be evil. Do you think that hurts? Not the rolling part, like when Mario like, repeatedly hits his face along the ground. Do you think it hurts them?
Okay. I don't know. Going into a pipe. Let's go. Might. These are amazing daisies! And there's a crazy daisy in the back.
You're gonna fall asleep!
Fuck. I need to
Earth tremor. Shake him all to death!
Amazing daisies, crazy daisies run. But if you kill them, they give you good shit.
That's the money!
Fuck!
And what? What that spell? That's the money! Well, that went well.
Please don't run a meaty deity. 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 Motherfucker.
I guessed it! Run away, my pretty. Wiggly worm. Thingy. It's a thingy.
Carblock.
Wouldn't that hurt your fist? Constantly hitting a block with it? I mean, it's brick.
Fuck, it's not me, baby. Well, I don't want to waste my life on this. No. Oh, Mario fell asleep. But not my flurry, thank God. Wake up, Mario. There we go. Well, considering we had hit 35 minutes into the recording, I think we should stop it here.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Super Mario. Oh, fuck over. Fucking your door, and see you guys in the next one.